camera action, Jacob. Welcome to the internet show, Lights, Camera, Action. Jacob, everybody, let's go. Lights, Camera, Action. Jacob, welcome to the internet show, Lights, Camera, Action. Jacob, everybody, let's go. Lights, Camera, Action. Jacob, everybody, let's go. Go, go. Go!
Welcome back to Character Elimination Altogether. Now, in the last episode, we said that an eliminated contestant will rejoin the game based on the rejoin challenge. So, here's today's rejoin challenge. The challenge is to... is to name all of the Loud House episodes in order. After the rejoin challenge, Leafy, congratulations. You've named all of the current episodes in order based on their release, not counting the unreleased ones. So you rejoin the game. Sweet. Now it's on to today's challenge. Today's challenge is going to be to a combination of Thomas and Bertie's Great Race with a pinch of Faster Than a Duck in for extra zing. The contestants will run a race with Ace with the same course and horse Faster Than a Duck, but they'll have to compete at get it done in the same amount of time as the race was in Thomas and Bertie's Great Race. However, there's some big disadvantages. There are lots of landmines, and if the contestants hit one, they'll have to restart their vit because it's very dangerous. There's also punching bags hidden in the grass hill, a very tall seesaw, and even a crocodile in the pond, and it's said to be the most terrifying thing in crocodile existence. Whoever finishes the race first will win immunity to the final 16. Go! After the challenge. And the winner is Thomas. So that means the rest will be facing in a sudden death elimination round in the next episode. Hold. Because next episode is the final challenge. So, you guys stay tuned for that, and we'll see you in the next episode for the final challenge. If this is how we're gonna go out, then there is no one I'd rather want by my side. Hear, hear, guys. Let's go out in style. Which 15 contestants will make the finals? See you next episode, guys.